What Tennessee is doing is a power grab of ousting three lawmakers, your colleagues, simply because you have the numbers to do it. That a week after a mass shooting plagued our community, the most direct action this legislative body takes, or should I say my colleagues on the other side of the aisle are taking, is to expel us for speaking about the issues of weapons of war on our streets. We called for you all to ban assault weapons, and you respond with an assault on democracy.